Speedrunning a random Minecraft mob part 6. This time we're doing a piglin. So we load into the world and we start the timer. There's a village right off the spawn, so we get everything you would need from it, like iron and flint. And then we go underground because there was no above ground lava pool. And we find one eventually. We make another portal. We go in. Then we find our piglin, take him out, and my time was 4 minutes and 48 seconds.